Okay, today's tip is in reference to a pitch shot. Now, the distance of the pitch shot is determined by what club you use. You must go out and practice with your 7, your 8, your 9, 5. Whatever you're going to learn, you got to learn the distance with the particular club. I'm using a 7 iron. It'll get me probably about 40 yards to the green. What you do is you set up with the ball in between your 2 feet, put the ball that way, you go down on your club a little bit, and you only go back, short distance back, and a short distance forward. That's a pitch shot. Put it in the center of your line, your feet, go down on your club, take your normal swing that you normally would, on your iron or ball, but take a short back and a short forward. It just gets you up where you want to go. There you go. Okay, I got myself 40 yards because it's a 7 iron. If I wanted more, I would go to a 6. Less, I go 8 and get more loft. That's the tip for today.